The state of Texas has confirmed the year's first case of West Nile virus. It was reported in July by a resident of El Paso County. The virus is transmitted through the bite of infected mosquitoes. Last year, there were 146 cases of West Nile, including 11 deaths in Texas. Mosquitoes remain active in East Texas until November or December.